I shanked you. I'm sorry! I mean, I do feel bad. Yeah, I shanked him. Sadik even turned on his mic to be like, "It's me, it's me." I'm like, "I know, stop." Good times, good times. But the other part that was even more hilarious was the match before that. Tigger killed Chesh and tried to say that he thought it was Senik. So Tigger was trying to kill Senik too. So everybody wanted to murder Senik. It's kind of sad. I know, right? Oh shit, what the hell? This stupid RNG fight. Oh, my ass. Why do I feel like this fight's gonna be more annoying than Pontiff? Seriously. Is there no shortcut? Not that I have to run far. Tiny violin. I'm gonna get murdered before these doors are open. Of course they're locked. Anything that's gonna get me murdered. Oh no, this is not the right way. Crap. Beautiful souls. From inside? Makes sense. I think I'd rather stay away from those things. Thank you. this fight's annoying. Yeah. What's up, Kevin? What's up? Why'd I get 2,500? I don't even know. Something died? Now I get to add this on to like the rest of my stack of souls. Good times, good times. Oh, come on, you piece of crap. Yeah, yeah. Well, at least I got my souls back. Yeah. I'm okay, sort of. Mildly irritated. Oh, I think what's bothering me the most is having to run back there each freaking time. Like, seriously. God. I don't want to open the damn doors. No! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! How am I still playing this? Because I'm awesome. And I've played more irritating games than this. And I think the only reason why this is bothering me right now so bad is because I just got out of the stupid freaking Pontiff fight, and that thing made me so angry. And now I'm jumped right into the next one. It's like, are you kidding me? Oh, why? There's no way I'm gonna quit. The only thing that'll end up happening is I'm gonna go back and farm more souls. You know what I mean? I haven't done any soul farming in a little while. I need that. Where are my souls? There we go. Hey, you know what, you piece of crap? I can't even see. Of course you're gonna freaking pass that. Guy's an ass! Oh, I totally dodged it in my head. No! See my other epic battles. Some fights I didn't even die at all. Hells yes. Come on, Pope Zedek, let's go! God! You're wearing armor for freaking reason! So what? You're surprised I made it this far because the game is hard? Or because I'm a girl? Maybe I should open those doors. Pillars. I know, right? Like, Aldrich is, like, literally pissed. Ooh, I like that helmet. It's like, I just wanted to go over and have a cup of tea with him, you know? Like, shit. I need some anger problems there. Exactly! If we just wanted to have some tea. Clearly he does not like the Pope very much. Clearly. You can call this farming souls, right? Fuck. Oh. It is. Pontiff was actually probably easier. I swear to fucking god. I need way more stamina. This is just not working. Seriously, I'm starting to think Pontiff was a hell of a lot easier. I barely even damaged him. You're stuck there for weeks? Damn. Like Gundy? Or whatever his name is? I'm still happy with that one. One shot at that. It's hard to stay in close, though. Kind of like that. Are you fucking kidding me? This place, right? Yeah. There. I'm gonna go farm souls. And are you freaking drunk? I'm so sick of these freaking mobs. This stupid freaking magic bullshit. This is gonna end up making me quit. Seriously. I'm sick of this freaking stupidity. Oh! I've never realized how much I hate magic users. Seriously. And yet I play a magic user in Black Desert, eh? It's great. They are, officially. It could be because I also have, like, no patience today, too. At least last night was hilarious, you know?
Yeah, that don't look good.
Tonight has just been like death, 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 even more death. Right. Which, I don't know why, but today it's like, or like right now, it's like, it's bothering me so bad. It's like, I want to go level up, you know? Even if I know it's not going to make a difference increasing my defense a little bit, it's like, just let me do it, you know?
It'll just make me feel better.
Like, yay, I have a little bit more defense. Oh, come on, what is that? What is that? You just scared the freaking crap out of me. Holy shit. Sonic's really ugly right now. Like, that's like a banshee? Once again, I seriously thought it was like Evil Within shit going on again. That's what I thought. I was like, oh no, please don't be here. I'm not ready to fight you again. But I will not name names. Because Street still has to play it. I can hear it. It's like, where is it? No? Kenji knows exactly who I'm talking about, though. No, it's locked. Branded me. Oh. Oh, I don't even know what's worse, this place or the other freaking place. Holy crap. Today, like, I guess, right? Oh, shit. Yeah? I think you're clever, right? I can get you too. Yaha, I win. I have more life than you. I see you behind me, you ugly ass, whatever the hell you are. Okay. Is that why? Why do I have blood loss? Oh my god, look at them! With the freaking brands. Holy crap. I iframe the blood loss? My God. God. Rage! Break it! Break it! Yeah, there you go. That's how we do this. What's going on in this place? Look at it, now it's back to normal again. What the? This place is so weird. What the? Okay, wait. And this is locked, okay. I feel like the boss in this area is gonna be worse than Aldrich. Like, it's not gonna get better. It's just gonna get worse. Oh, what? What the hell, dude?
Seriously, calm down.
I literally have no idea what's going on. Look at my poor are. Like, what the hell? Oh god, that emoticon. That is just not right. $5 club punch. I feel so left out. I'm so sad now. You stay for the those things. I have no idea. That's why I said, like, I feel left out. I don't know anything that's going on right now. Except for my rage in this game. That's all I know. That a little bit. Literally a little bit. Who's Crypt? Hearthstone player? Oh, monster ghost thing. What the shit? Too many ads plus the sponsored mobile. Oh, all on his channel? The sponsor stuff? But doesn't he have no choice, though? Because sponsor, he has to put that stuff, right? Oh, shit. Oh, okay. There's not very many other streamers that I've actually watched. Oh, wow. Some mobile games are fun, but I mean, oh, that sub streak. Those things are so cool, though. Like, I don't have any. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I've seen other people. Like, they have emoticons, badges beside their name showing, like, how long they've been subscribed to a person. I was like, whoa, that's actually really cool. But I don't know how to actually put that up. Just one of my buddies. That's it. But I watch a lot of Korean streamers. That's all I really watch. I speak a little bit, but I understand more than anything. Yeah, probably. All the good stuff comes at partner. So hard to get that those 75 viewers, though. Street, did you miss the part where I mentioned that my husband's Korean and I did live in Korea? No. Yeah, there we go. Kenji's got it. Yeah. Okay, I can't do this. Okay. Yeah. What'd you write? 안녕하세요? Uh-huh. You better not use bad words. Yes. You wait till Kane comes. I'll make Kane translate that for me. I know. I'm kidding. He's saying hello. Yes, that's my husband's a Twitch account. When's the cooking stream? Uh oh. Yeah.
We can make lemon. She say,
Kenji, he says the only thing he can cook is ramen. Oh shit. Ugly baby thing. What? Ramen is good, yeah. Oh. I know, ramen's delicious. Yeah, there. Now you guys know that's his account. Oh, God. This makes it slightly scary. He says he's running away. He's going to have a cigarette. This is the... No! Open! Open. You can run, but you can't hide. Yay, the biddies. Oh god, that thing is so ugly. Look at it. He'll be back. He's literally having a cigarette. Like, literally. Oh, no! Ugly baby ghost thing. That thing is really ugly, though, seriously. Wait, why did I open it? No. Has arrived to... I don't even... Holy crap. Give me this. Yeah, you missed it. Tigger did something super evil for you. Don't ban. He didn't ban you. Oh no, not these guys. Oh, he's got a... No! Yeah. Yes. He said he was really sorry about that. Just that that other Korean guy was asking so much information about the stream and everything. Because usually the Discord is... Yes. Usually the Discord is very quiet, and this time Tigger didn't have his phone turned off, and suddenly there was a mass amount of Discord spam during his exam. Like, that was the first day my husband made a Discord thing. Like, he had no idea what that there was spam sounds or anything. And I didn't even think of it till I seen Tigger's thing and I'm like, oh shit, that's true. The notification sound. I was like, oh crap. I was like, my sounds are all muted, so I was like, uh-oh.
That should be so matter. I didn't even know that.
Okay, well, now you know. Now it's funny, because everybody wants to know the story.
I don't know.
Oh, he said he deleted the Discord account, too, now. He hasn't been on at all, though, eh? He hasn't been online, eh? Yeah. Yui! 안녕하세요! Husband, now it's your job!
안녕하세요!
No, you gotta talk to Yui! DKS, what? Oh god, I feel like this place is just really gonna get more brutal. Hi, how are you? No, I knew it! I freaking knew it! I knew it! Symbol of avarice. What the shit is that? A symbol of avarice. Oh, I thought it was a pose. Is it? It's a... Terrazer. So we said it now. You're being tested today? Uh-oh. Why? This is Senek now. Oh god! My life! I almost died. Yeah, I was having fun with that thing. Oh. Shit. It actually came very close. Yeah, be good. No timeouts. He said he was sorry. Right? Oh crap. No! Wait. I will read that in 1 minute. Wait. The hammer. Oh, okay. I don't even know where the rare items would be, though. Huzzah! Huzzah! Seriously. Ow! But that's good to know, though. What the hell? Where? Oh. God. Shit. I have no idea what I just did. The farming is kind of nice, though. Sort of. Sort of. Oh, did you see that smush right into the wall?